This is called wing foiling, and that's not how it's supposed to go. This is Megan, and she looks a lot better wing foiling than I do. You hold on to an inflatable wing, and the board is attached to a foil that glides along underwater. Ideally, you show more control than I am right now as you lift out of the water. Megan makes it look good, even if the board doesn't get on foil.